I wanted to go somewhere where I made an impact on what people ate on a day-to-day basis, things that made them happy, things that reminded them of home, and I wanted to focus on that in my culinary skills. So when I found a place like this, where food is obviously important and the feeling of wanting to be at home is obviously important, I kind of fit right in.